There's a wild pitch. And the Nats will get some help to make it a 4-2 game.
And Johnny Gomes was thinking about coming around third and scoring two. And that is a huge 90-foot mistake by the Colorado Rockies. You got the pitcher up, Levon Hernandez, two outs. You're trying to wiggle out of a big jam. And you throw a 58-foot slider that goes to the screen. Jason Werth all over it. He scores. And Johnny Gomes was thinking about coming too. Watch him, big turnaround third base. Puts the brakes on.